Hello, my name is Pixel Cheesecake.
And I'm Shala.
And today we're going to be playing Killer 7.
And since this is Pixel's first time, we'll let him experience it. Normal difficulty.
And our target is 00 Angel.
Yep. Okay. Beginner level.
Oh, they cut it off as waste. I'm doing it anyway. Is that katakana or kanji?
I couldn't tell you the difference.
I could, but I know time limits are something YouTube is putting on videos now. Who's that? Or Cian Smith.
Yep.
Will Smith's next movie role.
That would be a fun thing to see him in.
I mean, that one Gemini Project thing had him play him a younger version of his clone self or something.
Yeah. Now that movie did also suck.
Not completely his fault. The director kind of
sucked.
Has not made a good movie since the 80s.
And there's a whole bunch of directors who were big in the 80s and then just have random director for hire stuff.
That's where they all hang out. Yep. Information tells us that there's, I mean, Meatloaf made most of their movies good, though. Nah, keep one alive so we can. Now all we're stuck with is leftovers.
Anything else I
should know? But
don't you? A moment of silence for the great man and actor who's passed on.
Will do.
May the Lord smile.
And the devil have mercy.
This is some sort of critical plot point.
Not yet.
Let's Deadpool our way through this.
Yep. Isn't that just a lovely laugh? Yes, you will.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it.
Yeah, this game has odd controls even when you're not playing it on the computer.
So let's run, let's change directions.
That would probably be easier if we actually did have a controller hooked up.
The bag of many things, if you'd please.
Okay.
Either that or we're gonna use a mouse to do the clicky doodles.
I assume you now have to pair a PlayStation controller?
Yes. It's to the point where they connect automatically in most cases because computers are new enough to say, hey, controller, you're mine now.
I've only played this game on the GameCube. Maybe if you press escape, it will bring up the fold.
As far as I see, that one to do that, that one to change directions. Space to... Space to ready the weapon. Tap to lock on or change targets. And they're invisible enemies, so is there a way to physically see them? Oh.
There you go. Why didn't you press press?
Press that.
There you go. No. Another invisible, but they do give off a shimmer when they're, you know, actually here.
Good to know.
Blood.
And shimmering sparkles.
Yep.
I'm locking on, right? See me locking on.
Yeah.
Did I do something?
There's a glowy, part, like, particle parts of their weaknesses. Classic glowy weak points.
Overpopularized by Legend of Zelda remakes.
I was thinking things like Resident Evil and Shadow of the Colossus.
So, I assume I can move. Yes, I can.
Son of a bitch.
So I technically did it correct.
Maybe if you press the escape button, you could look at the controls. If you're pressing the right lock-on button.
Alright, we'll run this back, and once we get into the control, figure out the controls, we'll run the game. And we're back. I figured out how to play this game. We are good to go.
Yep.
Now I have to go to the... Let's enter.
Now we're in this game, all good and proper. Attention! Japanese man.
I don't want to go any further. It's dangerous. My friends are all dead. They were all murdered by people that look like this. I have been chosen.
He sounded a lot like Jimmy Neutron.
I'm pretty sure that's the same voice actor.
Shit. There's more than 14. Those bastards are breeding.
Oh, Dan, you cut up.
Dan versus... Wait. Okay. So... Wow. No. I see one of them. So is that just a hanging thing?
That
tutorial guy.
Yeah, you should talk to him. He's basically your friend.
He's getting drawn right alongside of a chow with Navi. Not Navi. B. By.
B.
The embodiment of the Master Sword, even though the Master Sword that is the sword, not.
Oh yeah, you were right. It was the voice of Jimmy Neutron.
I know I'm supposed to shoot them, but
it would lead to a longer life. Doesn't see him just put you at ease.
So I shoot him to get bullets or something.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll talk to him later.
Okay, I don't think I go this way, but I could be wrong.
Well, you're gonna have to end up in the parking lot sooner or later.
One way to find out. R button and the 5 button 3 times. Oh, special shots to deal extra damage.
Yep. Gotta kill the guys to get your blood up.
Don't make me say it again. I believe that's kind
of a cleaner.
Kiefer.
You know how to get characters back?
No.
Okay. So, say yes. Now go back to where you were.
Where the heck?
Yeah, you've been here before.
This hallway, I think. Okay. Wasn't it the other hallway that I was?
I don't know, I was distracted by looking up voice actors.
Oh, gotcha.
so calming about his voice, don't you think, Walter?
Yep.
Not gonna talk to your buddy Travis? Oh yeah. It's a funky boy.
How many badasses are named Travis though? Travis DeGroot is still one of my favorites.
You're thinking of badass Travis's, and you didn't pick Travis Touchdown?
I know you were gonna mention him, but you know who Travis DeGroot is, though.
Look, I'm a
demo man.
I can feel no remorse from seeing a dead body. To me, it's merely cold, rotting flesh.
I'm pretty sure this is the same voice actor as Grim.
Yep. Life and mission complete.
And now you can play as him again.
So I have to go back to. Do I have to go back to all the way back to where I was?
Yes. And this is your save.
All right. Well, now that we've got that going.
Yeah, you gotta keep in mind this is basically a GameCube game.
Fair enough.
Yeah, you'll see the shimmer and hear the laugh.
Yep.
He doesn't, I hear he doesn't have his, my favorite line about his death. I'm not sure whether to say it now or to, wait until he says it himself and then point it out.
Nice.
Back yourself up a bit. Give yourself more space to shoot.
I'm at the other side of the structure though, aren't I?
Yeah, you're pretty close. Maybe try running away for a bit. Go to a bit before the turn. Okay, see how much more space you got there. When you reload, you won't find the overtone smile all up in your face.
Yep. Steady, steady. This is why I don't play sniper in case you work as a hero. How many do I need for a charge?
Well, you already got 4 vials, so I think you're good to go.
That's reload.
Well, yeah, the charge up your thing using the Y button.
This is too easy.
Every button you press for charge, press it 2 more times. Or you don't charge shot the other thing.
I think I got it.
Still got an egg roll towards you.
Who let Yoshi in here?
They won't turn weird. They won't, you know, go back to the game.
Jesus. At least I didn't wind up too far away.
Don't make me say it again. I'm a cleaner.
So you just gotta go pick up his head and he'll be ready to go in no time.
Yep. After a whole lot of clicking.
And you can press them, and you can up their skills and abilities. It's a free one. There you go. Need to condense your blood.